All right, so this is just a quick tutorial for the chromatic generator that was uploaded to Game Banana recently. So one, you're going to have 4 or 5 samples depending on what you want to do. I'm lazy, so I'm just going to have 4. So I have Nano from Nichio. So here's the samples that I have. So that's the 4 ones that I have. You're going to want to copy one of them, go into a new instance of Dark Audacity or regular Audacity, and then paste it so that you have just the one sample. Export that as a WAV file. Export it as one. Have it specifically saved in your folder you have the samples in. Save that as one. Save this as 2. If this is 3, this one's probably going to come out wonky, but save that as 3. And save this one as 4. And if you have a 5th one, obviously save that as 5. So what you're going to do is you're going to head into your chromatic generator. So this will come up. Usually I've found that 48 for the range is really good, and starting note C, starting octave 2, you wanna, I don't know if you can drag it. No, you can't drag it. So go to your desktop or wherever you have it saved. I have it here. Go to Nano Samples and then select that. And now you want to make sure everything's all right. Usually I set this to 0.2, but you can set it to whatever, as long as it's not above 1 second. You should be good. And generate chromatic. It will take a second, because obviously you have like 48, but it literally should only take a second. And now you have your chromatic saved here. Now, this is for FL Studio. So if you have FL Studio, open it up. Go to Slice X. Auto dump off, because auto dump's stinky and no one likes auto dump. Chromatic, import that. And you should have this. You don't want this, so right click medium auto slicing / auto slicing. Put it to dull. You should have a chromatic. And yeah, that's the tutorial. That's the thing. Enjoy. Also, I forgot to mention that once you've dull auto-sliced, once you've done everything you need to do, go to this, save sample as, and then just name it whatever you need to. And then you can now open. You don't need to save this. I just have Atrocities FLP just on me, but I'm going to go for sync because sync's funny. Alright, so we have sync, and then I'm going to get rid of Wisey because it's really loud and I don't like it. So auto dump, turn this off, go into your folder, grab the somatic that you just saved, and then drag it in. And now I'm going to turn the effects off because they're poo-poo. Except from Soundgoodizer, you really need Soundgoodizer if you want it to sound good, I guess. I'm going to drag it up because it's not feminine, I guess, and it should sound like this. Yeah, that's how you use chromatics and covers and stuff. So, yeah, enjoy. Bye-bye.